is sometimes you have to set things free, even though it's hard. Look, she misses the great outdoors, the wide open spaces, the rolling green pastures. The kitchen is no place for a live horse.
Huh? All right, Mr. Grass. I understand.
Hey!
Okay, girl. You're free to go. I can't keep you anymore. I know it's hard for you to understand, but Mr. Krabs is right. You belong in the wild. Well, what are you waiting for? Can't you see I don't watch anymore? Just get out of here, you stupid, dumb animal! Well, she's gone, and I'll never see her again.
It's okay, son. You did the proper thing. She's free now, and we have no right to separate that wild animal from its natural habitat.
Hey, Mr. Krabs, looks like old Mystery had an after-dinner salad.
Get down!